The We Are Israel rally was gated with security, and there was a lot of police presence. It was never violent inside, but outside, counter-protesters were met with pepper spray. Heavy police presence in El Cajon, where former Secretary of State Mike Pompeo spoke at a We Are Israel rally.
The few experiences in my life is moving as the first trip that I took to Israel.
The rally held by the Shield of David, an organization combating discrimination in prosecution against Jews. Counter-protesters with the Youth Palestinian Movement, meeting blocks away from the We Are Israel rally, met with pepper spray.
The El Cajon sign was so far from us, and we're just starting to turn, and all of a sudden, we get sprayed.
Janine Aircat with the Youth Palestinian Movement says before their rally, they received hateful messages.
Commenting, saying, we've been waiting since 9/11 to get these terrorists, all in public media, and this was just from the flyers, and this was exactly why we were opposed to Mike Pompeo, mayor, while supporting this Christian Zionism event.
Outside the We Are Israel rally, a group of people who looked to be pepper sprayed as well were seen saying hateful things to people walking by with Palestinian flags. The pro-Palestinians walked away with their flags still in hand. Larry Elder, who is running to unseat Governor Newsom, was also at the rally and spoke. Now, it is unclear who deployed that pepper spray. Aircat does not know if it was the El Cajon Police Department or counter-protesters. We have reached out to the El Cajon Police Department, but have not heard back. Reporting in El Cajon, Clara Benitez, Fox 5 News.